Pedroia drives one to deep left field, high and deep and gone. Dustin Pedroia takes out some of his frustration on a home run. His 12th home run of the year, and the Red Sox obtain some insurance on top, 8-6.
Now, you said it right, Don. You know, you've been frustrated all afternoon, and Pedroia with the home run. He had a double back in the first inning, then a bad call at first base, a bad call on a ball that was called a strike.